Come off that that track just above us here. Steel took us off, put her nose up to the ear, and you could see she knew something was just off the face of it. And so we tracked down, and about a minute ago we got a whiff of coat, a stench of stinky old Billy. And yep, about 50 metres down the ridge, we've seen this black, looks like a black Billy. And he set his head up, he knew something was up. And just pinged him in the shoulder and he looks like he's dropped. Another piece down.
I'm not doing too well on the deer, but we're slaying the goats. It's way in Karanga National Park, north of the Cobb Dam today. Just following her noses, never been here before. She's pretty steep. We kind of suspected that it was a goat. We've seen a bit of shit up the top. But, when you're in here and you come across a goat, I used to put them down. Old mate's horn's starting to grow into his head. Oh, that must have hurt. It'll give you a headache.